water in the bowl.
Keep the smaller bowl in the middle of the bigger one. Cover the big bowl with plastic wrap. Secure it with the rubber band.
Small bowl.
Put the coins in the center of the wrap.
Why are we keeping this?
Because it's heavy. And it will fall down into the straw bowl. Now keep it in a sunny place. Keep it outside for a few hours. No need to sit there like my winter grow. The water in the big bowl becomes hot and hot. It changes into steam. This steams go up and touch the plastic wrap. It cools down and falls into the straw bowl. After a few hours, take out the straw.